How hard it is to admit the truth. Take him to the little room for the questioning. Well, Mr. Neville, now we can talk a little while.
Been a long time since you've talked, except for yourself.
Tell me something, will you? Are you fellas really with the Internal Revenue Service?
Your little jokes are meaningless, Mr. Neville.
Or doctor, or colonel, whatever it was they called you.
I'm a scientist. What the hell are you?
Definition of a scientist. A man who understood nothing until there was nothing left to understand.
Well, so there is a little light in the forest after all.
Guiding light, Mr. Neville. But now to me has passed the responsibility for this last tiny remnant of mankind.
Yeah. Well, then why did you quit these bloody games? Throw away those Halloween costumes and get these people organized, damn it. Or are you already too far gone?
Along the road of truth.
Oh, for God's sake.
And we are very organized, Mr. Neville. After last night, you should know that.
If you're organized, why don't you try finding a cure?
There is none! None.
There was no cure, and there is no cure.